actress Glenn Headley had died aged 63. The Dirty Rotten Scoundrels and Dick Tracy actress leaves behind her husband Byron McCulloch and son Sterling. It is with deep sorrow that we confirm the passing of Glenn Headley, her reps said in a statement. We ask that her family's privacy be respected in this difficult time. She starred in TV and films, and was Emmy nominated for her role in the 1989 miniseries Lonesome Dove before co-starring alongside Michael Caine and Steve Martin in Dirty Rotten Scoundrels and Warren Beatty and Dick Tracy. Headley's early career began on the stage, when she was an original member of Chicago's renowned Steppenwolf Theatre Company. In the early 80s she started booking small roles in films before landing her big break in 1988's Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. Glenn had worked sparingly in recent years as she devoted more time to her family. Despite stepping away from the limelight, Glenn had been in production on the Hulu series Future Man, an upcoming comedy television series produced by Seth Rogen. The show's executives were notified of her passing. Her cause of death is still being determined.